The city of Visakhapatnam is termed as the jewel on the Coromandel coast of India. Situated at an altitude of 18 feet above sea level, it is one of the fastest growing cities in Southeast Asia. The history of Vizag dates back to 260 BC when Emperor Ashoka conquered Kalinga Empire, of which Vizag was a part. History also says that the famous King Krishnadevaraya ruled the area during 1515 AD. A historical monument that was built in Vizag during 13 AD is supposed to be the famous Simhachalam Temple, the abode of Lord Varaha Narasimha. The history of modern Vizag began in 1803 when Vizag established a collectorate. In 1858, municipal association started in Vizag. In 1866, it became Vizag Municipality. Construction and development activities gathered momentum during the later half of the 19th century. The now popular Hill Chapel was built on Ross Hill in 1877. In 1904, the railway from Madras to Calcutta, passing through Vizag, was opened. 1926 saw Andhra University, one of the oldest universities, getting established. On 7th October 1933, Visakhapatnam Port was established. Andhra Medical College was started as the Victoria Diamond Jubilee Medical School in 1902 in the small fishing town of Vizag with just 10 pupils. Attempts to upgrade this into a full-fledged medical college were first made in 1913 and it was inaugurated on 19th July 1933. Originally affiliated to Madras University, it was later transferred to Andhra University in 1926 and NTR University of Health Sciences in 1986. The civil hospital existing since 1845 was rechristened King George Hospital in 1923 and became the first teaching hospital. The medical college was renamed as Andhra Medical College on 9th March 1940 by Dr. C.R. Reddy, the then Vice Chancellor of Andhra University.